The beautiful weather means many people will be spending time outdoors. State beaches are also open right now, but that does not mean you can swim everywhere. In fact, this is a live look right now on a beautiful afternoon from Hammonasset Beach in Madison. It will certainly be very busy there this weekend. For more on all of this, let's go live to Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Mike Savino. He is actually in Farmington for us right now. Mike.
Yes, Mark, the Department of Energy and Environmental Protection has said that swimming at its inland state parks will not be allowed this summer, but the decision for localities will go directly to the cities and towns. And some say that they actually want people to get out and enjoy the weather.
We are not going to be allowing swimming this year at our inland parks.
State Department of Energy and Environmental Protection Commissioner Katie Dykes saying there will be no swimming at inland state parks this summer because of concerns of social distancing at those beaches. But the no swimming rule at inland parks only applies to state parks.
We were not given any mandates on not allowing anybody into the Farmington River.
Farmington police say they will not stop people from swimming this weekend. Their focus will be on making sure people will follow best practices, including keeping social distancing and wearing masks.
Observe social distancing, you know, be smart and enjoy yourself.
Dyke said her decision was based on limited space, and there's no evidence currently that water poses any increased risk of coronavirus.
It's because some of the beaches and what happens on shore, they're just not big enough in our inland parks to be able to allow people to spread out.
Deep is using the Twitter handle @CTStateParks to announce when any park is closed due to crowding. Farmington police say they'll have extra patrols to make sure people are following the rules and to monitor places where people aren't supposed to swim. But they also understand people need to get outside now that the weather is warmer.
That is our goal too, is get out, enjoy yourselves, be smart, and be safe.
Now the DEEP is also urging people not to travel too far and to go to parks closer to home if they're going to go out. Also, again, checking social media for announcements for when parks are closed so that you're not arriving after that decision has been made. Reporting live from Farmington, Mike Savino, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.